Hey guys, it's Fable. Welcome back to Doom 2016. In the last episode, we made it to the very near close to the final area, so we're gonna go ahead and finish this up today. I've been playing in my own free time for the past hour on a separate file on the hardest difficulty I have unlocked, as you can see, ultra violence. And I'm breezing through the game a lot faster than I did the first time. So yeah, let's continue. Ooh. Ah, my neck, that hurt bad. That really hurt. Argent de Nuar. Okay. Cool. Here we go. There it is. That's a Hell Knight. Okay, so what are the challenges? Did that already. Did that one already. Almost done with that. 5 kills, we can do that. Multiple damage with the hedge, with the heat blast. That'll be difficult, we can do that. Hell Knight. Hell Knight, okay. So these two. These are the ones. That's the Gauss Cannon, right? Yeah, okay. We need to die anyway. We kind of went in there half-assed and got destroyed. Okay, we're gonna be a little tactical about this, because I do want to get all the weapon upgrades before we get to the final boss, because I've heard that fucker is hard. Hi, Baba. So you're making dinner for tonight right now?
Yes, I'm making a whole week's spaghetti with vegan meatballs.
Okay.
That's the one you actually want.
The whole week's spaghetti I can pass on, but everything else is incredible. I can make my own noodles, that's fine. It's like I said, I'm a huge texture-based eater, and the wheat noodles just taste stiff, you know? I appreciate it, though. Thank you, honey. Are you up for more Futurama after this? Depends. You said that takes 3 hours, right?
3.5, yes, I think.
Then should I stream the whole 3.5 and finish the game and then we start Futurama?
Yes, because remember I have to work tomorrow. I'm just worried about the smallest Friday.
I know, love. Well, I figured that's part of why you were so stressed out yesterday, too.
Unfortunately,
I don't have a choice because... Uh-oh. That was a nightmare.
I was
working as a job. I remember those days, love. Trust me. Yeah, public transportation at night, especially in St. Louis, is fucking dangerous. There it is. Damn it. Woo! Move it, big dudes. It's one. Two. Oh, that is only one. Okay, shit. Oh, you're... Ooh, Bracken Launcher. Don't know what I meant to go for, but that works too, I guess. Hey! I need to be careful, we keep getting bodied. Fuck, man, that is hard. Alright. Let's clear out the small guys and then work on the objectives. God damn. I forgot I was playing in the second hardest difficulty. Okay. Oh, you. No, that is 44. Is that? That's a berserk. That's a rage. Oh, hell yes. Gimme. Move it. Damn it. Didn't count as a headshot. Alright, start with this. With the summoner. Ah, that hurts so bad! I also have very low health, and I need to collect health before we go into the battle. Actually? I I like the Newell. She's putting so much hard work into it. It'd be a dick move not to. Shit. Oh no. Nice try, fucker. That's bad.
Kidding.
Damn, I knew it. You cannot be stuck in a small room with Pinky. Pinky does not like that. Also, Shadow apparently wanted to sit on me. Oy. What? No! What happened? Oh, Jesus, man. I thought the controller stopped fucking working. I was gonna scream. Wait, what? How? That's easy. Wait, we're almost done with that one. Using the lock on burst. How many we got? We got one. Okay, so these two, this one and this one. Okay. So, yeah, let's work on the grenade launcher first. Because the summoners. Whew. Where the fuck do you think you're going? The summoner. Oof. Thank you. There's three skull switch secrets in this level, apparently. Okay, so I'll just keep an eye out for it. Lay the Wraith souls to rest. 03. Okay, close the well. Huh. Can't walk on the chain. That's the secret. There's one.
Ow, kitty! Damn!
Got me with the shockwave. Hi, babies.
Guess this is where I need to go. Shit.
Okay. All right, so let's not get hit by the fucking skulls this time. Jesus fucking Christ, man. No! Damn it. Come on. Fuck! Wait a shot. Damn it, that was close. What the? Oh, hi. Worth it. Well, hello there. Thank you.
Yes. Get out of here. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Hi, bye.
I want to beat the guitarist.
Damn it! Oh shit. Ooh. What the?
Brad, I don't know what you're using, but it's burning my eyes.
Sorry.
Oh, that burns. I know that sometimes it doesn't help, unfortunately. Ah, there it is. What the? He's rubbing his scent on it slash trying to fuck it.
That is Shadow to a T.
Something's not right. There we go. It's two. Oh. Free who? Beautiful. Hehehehehe. Oh my god, get up there. Oh, fuck this.
Hey, kitty. Oh, hi, Shadow. Summoner? Got it. Which one is it? Cosmo guy, chain gun model. Nice. Thank you.
Wait a minute. No. Damn it, we need a way to get back up there. Shit. Alright, fuck it. Oh, I thought I could play. Okay, that's why. Got him. Hello. What you doing?
Like I said, making something. I know, pain sucks, but it's worth it.
It hurts. It's okay. Just remember to have the stove fan on when you're using that many onions. Oh, that burns.
Onion adds the flavor, that's why it's important.
Well, I can teach you how to cut an onion without making yourself tear up. There's a special trick you can do. The controller died. This is bad.
But yeah, I wasn't obsessed with looking at my nails. Like, wow, that was fast. Because like I said, keep forgetting on the coffee place is actually, it's only like 20 minutes away. But like I said, I'll go there once it's safe for me to drive again, legal wise.
I have no idea, love. Something is going on with my goddamn keyboard, and I don't know what it fucking is.
But yeah, Brawling is starting to lose his touch. Well, correction, he lost his touch years ago. Even when the cast members admit that he didn't like the music.
Hold on. What the hell is causing this? Okay, controller's connected. Good. What the fuck is causing my keyboard to do this? Yeah, playing with the mousepad is a pain in the ass, because my mousepad is very unresponsive. Alright, there we go. So why is it wanting to do this? What the hell is causing my keyboard to fucking... Just once I would like to get through a stream without something going wrong. That'd be fucking lovely! I honestly don't know what the Hi, Jet. There we go. Okay. Let's try this again. It's still doing the fucking... Why? Oh my god! Britt, come here.
What?
Come here. I have no fucking clue.
Something wrong with your laptop?
Yeah, exactly.
The boys step on it?
No, the boys didn't step on it. They stepped on my nuts, but that's nothing new. Okay, since you guys can't physically see what's on my screen, it won't stop doing this. I jammed my fucking index finger.
Ow.
God damn it!
It's not broken, is it?
No, it just really fucking hurts. Oh my god. I don't have a fucking mouse.
Ow. Yeah, like bigger because they went up with the size. It's gonna cost more.
What?
The new MacBook Pro, the 14-inch. Well, I'm not going for the 16-inch.
I didn't fix it either. Why has this always happened? Why has this always happened when I'm trying to fucking stream? Of all times. Touchpad, there it is. Medium sensitivity, change the cursor speed, blah 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 blah. Oh god, what have I done? Oh my god, I can't even use the fucking mouse now. Oh. I can't believe you fucking did that. Fred, where's that blue mouse?
I don't know. I gave it to you. I haven't seen it since.
I'm going over to my sister's and I'm stealing her mouse, because if I don't, I'm literally going to kill someone. It's just been a shitty ass week. I just wanted one thing to go right today, and apparently that was too much to ask. I'm going to grab her mouse before I fucking break something. I will be right back.
So your laptop isn't working?
No, I turned off the fucking touchpad by accident, so now I can't use the mouse pad. I can't use the controller to turn it back on, so now I have to go over to my sister's to grab hers. I appreciate the comfort, buddy. Mm-hmm. So I can turn it back on. But I still don't know what's causing the fucking auto-scrolling. Hi, Jet. Be right back.
Class public.
Now what's going on? Is Crystal home?
Nope.
I know she doesn't have to work today. She mainly works in the AM hours.
She took an extra shift. Okay.
Alright, check on the sauce.
Control Alt Delete. Task Manager. Click this. Okay. Okay. Give me this. No scroll, right? No scroll. Okay. Just needed to plug in a mouse. Be right back. I gotta return my sister's mouse. Apologies for my little freak out. I just getting really tired of shit not going well lately. Holy shit. Okay. Be right back. Gotta put this back and then we'll finish the game. Where the card deployed? Praying my sister is coming. Be right back. Babies are doing fine, by the way.
Hey, Keith. No, get out of the hallway. I'm in a sense wrong.
Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. Give me a quick second to set up the fucking controller and exit out of all this extra shit that opened. Okay. So, there we go. Wrong one. Remove device, yes. Okay, add Bluetooth to other device. Wrong controller. Where the fuck did the... Where did it go? Ah! Gotcha! Finally! Okay. Everything working. Everything's working. Audio's good. Everything's good. Let's finish the game. What? Don't ask! Trust me!
Are you using the phone charger?
No, here.
My face. I'm sorry, Duncan.
For what?
Your computer.
It's not even the computer, it's just something with trying to stream the past few days. It just doesn't want to fucking work. And thank you, I appreciate it, bud.
It comes out. Twitch.
It's not Twitch. It's my computer. Some program keeps opening every time I stream. If I can isolate what program that is, I can fix the fucking problem. But, because, you know, Twitch is Twitch, it doesn't want to let me do that.
Ooh.
Why is it... And now it's time for... No, you God damn it! I think I know what's going on. Game works fine, no problem at all. It's literally just the fucking program that doesn't work. And for some reason, my Steam doesn't want to acknowledge my controller even fucking exists. Controller settings. It's registering the controller. Oh, this one. Okay. Settings. Hide. There we go. And then unhide. Doesn't want to fuck. Oh my god. It's...
Why does that disable it from working?
Let me guess, DS4, yeah, I do fucking...
God damn it!
It's not even detecting the goddamn control. I just want to finish my game. Why is it deciding to be a dick? Yeah, it's not even acknowledging that my controller fucking exists, so there's literally nothing I can do about it. It clearly shows the controller is connected. Fuck. Disable. Yay! We're dealing with- I'm sorry, I can't do anything about the drag. Not without fucking it all up completely, apparently. See, look, I'm not doing that.
Why is it doing that?
Thank you.
God.
You. Whoa, hi. I didn't.
Okay. Motherfucker! Oh, hi, Pinky. What the fuck? Oh my god! Fucking. It'd be easier if this fucking stopped. There we go. Oh my god, you little bastard. Oh, you fucking dick. Oh shit. Damn it! No, why is it? Oh. Oh, thank god. I thought it disconnected. I was gonna be fucking furious. Where are you? You're exactly what I was looking for, Pinky! Get out of here. Oh, that is so satisfying. Get out of here. Ooh. I did it. Ow! Oh, hi. Fuck, this one. There we go. Go, go, go. Oh! Fuck you all. Oh, I got hit by the fucking... Oh, this is hard, dude. Damn! No. Fucking... There we go. Right down the middle. I hear a Pinky. You wanna go, Pinky? What the fuck? No, get away from the Pinky! Fuck, Pinky! You know what? Finally. These guys, we need the quad damage for this part. Finally. Okay. The Wraiths.
I really don't give a fuck.
Well, in here, huh, guys? Final boss. Shit.
So much.
Guess who? Wow, I do nothing to you! Let's try this. Ow. 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 Give me this. Thank you. Ow. Whew. Okay, go. Whoa, what the fuck?
Okay, what killed me?
I have an idea. Let's just finish it off with the BFG. Damn it! I jumped! Oh, fuck you! Okay. I got you. God damn it. Woo! Yep. What I do? What do you even do? I mean, the boss was almost dead, so it's not that difficult. It's just I didn't know what to do to get to survive that attack. Okay. What's going on? What the? Pick up the ammo! Oh, okay, there we go. Britt, hold on. Spider Mastermind. Achievement unlocked. Who's next? Achievement unlocked. Knee deep and dead. Oh my god. We did it. Called it.
But with this, we can continue our work. I am not the villain in this story. I do what I do because there is no choice.
Rebound tether coordinates complete.
Our time is up. I can't kill you, but I won't have you standing in our way. Until we see each other again.
And there you go. That's Doom. Holy shit.
I'm so glad I'm off Friday, Saturday, and Sunday from streaming because I don't, if I had to fight with the laptop for another day, I would scream.
Holy shit, that was awesome though. And I beat it on the hardest difficulty. So that's it, guys. That is Doom. Holy shit, that was fun. I beat it. Yeah, I finally got it to more or less work.
Looks like someone was trying to open it.
Unsurprising.
Yeah, I can hear you.
By the way, the noodles you chose, those will be fine. Sorry.
Oh no, it's fine. I should have
put
white noodles for you.
We still have white noodles.
Right.
If you're sure. I mean, I was gonna try them since you put so much hard work into it, but...
No,
oh, I thought you made the noodles from scratch, too.
No.
Oh, then yes, please make me a batch of yellow noodles. That'll work. Thank you. I did it. Oh my god. How long have we been streaming? Now I'm curious. Holy shit, we're gonna raid a friend of mine. Definitely. Let me go ahead and go over to Streamlabs. Don't you dare. There we go. Alright, who else in the chat? Extramora, Lacra, Nightbot, Moobot, and Hot Mess Pison. Hey guys, thank you so much for joining this stream. I hope you enjoyed the series. I apologize for all the technical issues. Maybe stronger than a PS5 doesn't mean it's not less buggy than a PS5. So, you know, I'm going to figure all this shit out. And I am currently in the works trying to figure out how to get Dante's Inferno to work so we can finish it. Because I have been looking forward to that game for quite a while. The next game on the list, if we have no errors, will be this. Evil Within 2. So, quick little backstory about this series, The Evil Within. This was originally supposed to be a trilogy. But we haven't heard anything since this one came out, and this came out in 2017. I think the first one came out in 2014, because it came out when the PS4 came out. It was kind of the launch title horror game, if you will. I think the launch title for the PS4, though, I think that was, Fuck, what was that? Britt!
Yeah.
Do you remember what the launch title for the PS4 was? Any of us can remember. What the fuck? No, no! Game's beaten. What the fuck? Oh, okay, just showing the credits. Control, Alt, Delete. Let's go to settings. Reconnect the damn controller, because I do want to play this in my own free time for a little bit before Britt finishes dinner. Boy. Nice. All right. Let's see what we unlock. Nothing. Are you... Dark campaign. Nightmare. This is Nightmare with one major adjustment. If you die, your campaign is over and a death marker will be left behind how far you progress. Alrighty. We did it. We beat Doom. God damn, that was hard. I think we're going to reduce the difficulty for my casual playthrough, honestly. I already beat it on the hardest difficulty. Boy. Alrighty. Holy shit. Thank you everybody so much for watching. If you liked your scene, hit that follow button on Twitch. And if you're watching us on my YouTube channel, where I archive my streams, hit that subscription. What the fuck? Oh, it's my phone. Hit that subscription and that little bell to be notified when I archive. But yeah, love you, appreciate you, and as always, stay strong no matter what. Bye, guys. Now, let's raid my friend. Let me make sure I spell the name right. Harley Ray. There we go.
Yay! This person is an awesome streamer, good friend, and makes some awesome content. Let's give him a shout out, or give him some love.
Street.